Hey guys, welcome to a new PRAMA session. Today we're gonna do a PRAMA strong. We're gonna work on a strength. So let me explain you what we're gonna do today. First of all, let me explain you the format. We're gonna work in sets. That means that we're gonna have 7 different exercises for different muscle groups, and we're gonna work 3 sets on every different exercise. The goal for this kind of session is to get close to muscle failure or overload our muscle groups. That means that you're gonna have 3 different sets to do that. The way you're gonna move is going to be mid to slow. That's going to be your pace for the whole session. When you work strength, you don't wanna move fast. We're going to decrease the times in order that you can keep the intensity. So the first set is gonna last 50 seconds, second set will be 40 seconds, third set will be 35 seconds. As we decrease the time, we will help you to keep the intensity. If you're experienced on the strength training, we want you to go as many times as you can to muscle failure or very close to it. If you're not experienced on the strength training, please don't go so close. Just overload your muscles, all right? In between every set, you're gonna get 15 seconds rest. In between every exercise, you're gonna get 30 seconds rest. We're gonna give you all the different tips and advices for all the different exercises. And first we will do a warm-up. Let me explain you the 7 different exercises that we're gonna do today. Regarding material, we're gonna use a dumbbell, we're gonna use a sandbag, and we're gonna use a plyo box. But for you at home, probably you're gonna have this material. So as a dumbbell, you can use either a bottle of water full of sand, or you know, like a big bottle of water, dose of 5 pounds or 5 liters. For as a plyo box, you can either use your couch, or you can use a chair. And as a sandbag, you can use a backpack. So you can put different stuff there to put, you know, somewhere between 10 to 15 kilos, something like that. And remember, again, the pace mid to slow. Let me explain you the 7 different exercises. We have today Rodri with us. He's gonna be performing all the different exercises. So let me explain you first the different exercises. Grab the dumbbell or grab the bottle of water, put it over your shoulder. You can either put it over your shoulder or close to your body, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna do a side lunge like he's doing right now. So you're gonna put all the load on the leg going apart from your body, like he's doing now. Keep your body aligned, brace your core, and choose a big range of motion. Go deep and make sure you're working your glutes and your legs. That will be exercise number 1. Exercise number 2, drop the weight, go to plank position, and we're gonna do kind of a dragon push-up. So we're gonna advance opposite side for arm and leg, like he's doing right now. So you're going to put opposite and diagonal. So if that's too intense, then you can go on your knees, like Rodri is doing right now. That will be a lower intensity version for this second exercise. So that's exercise number 2. Let's go for exercise number 3. Exercise number 3, we're gonna try to go for kind of a slight feeling, on a slight sensation. So you can either use, you know, a napkin or a towel, or if your flooring is slidey, you can go ahead and go and doing like Rodri is doing like now. Yeah, so you're gonna keep the load on the center leg, you keep the load on the leg and just slide the other leg apart from your body. As you slide apart, you're gonna raise both arms up to your shoulders' height, like that. There we go, keep body alignment. That will be exercise number 3. Exercise number 4, you're gonna use either your couch or your chair. You're gonna sit down, you're gonna just stand on your hands like Rodri is doing right now, keep both legs head apart, and you're gonna drop. We're gonna go dips. You're gonna perform dips for your triceps. So we're gonna work on both your triceps and a little bit your chest, and you're gonna use your legs to manage the help. So you can a little bit to support the movement with your legs. So if that's too intense, you can push up a little bit with your legs, and that will be a little bit lighter for your triceps and chest. So that will be exercise number 4. Let's go for exercise number 5. Let's go back, grab either the dumbbell or the bottle of water, and then put it again either over your shoulder or right in front of your chest. And we're gonna do lunges like he's doing now. So make sure your knees flex 90 degrees when you go down. So you're gonna keep the load on your front leg. Because it's an unilateral exercise, you're gonna switch between legs every 3 to 5 reps, but make sure that you choose the same number for the whole exercise for all the sets. So that will be exercise number 5. Let's go for exercise number 6. Grab the backpack or the sandbag, put it right there on top of your shoulders, and you're gonna do side squats. And as you go up, you're gonna raise the weight up. Like I said, we call this thruster. You're gonna keep your feet a little bit side apart, pointing a little bit out. Make sure your core is braced, you keep a good body alignment, and make sure you don't jerk when you raise the weight. So you're gonna keep control of the movement and move again, mid to a slow pace. Keep a natural breathing. Good. Thanks, Rodri. So that will be exercise number 6. Let's go for the last one. Grab again the dumbbell or the bottle of water, and we're gonna do 2 lunges, alternative, unilateral. So 2 lunges front, 2 lunges back. Make sure your knees flex 90 degrees when you go front and back. Make sure your back leg is almost touching on the floor when you go down with your knee, like that. And keep a good body alignment. And that's it. Those are the 7 different exercises. Remember again, 3 sets. First set 50 seconds, second set 40 seconds, third set 35 seconds. You wanna go close to muscle failure, overload your muscles, 15 seconds rest in between every set, 30 seconds in between every exercise. So that will be the whole session. Now we are gonna get ready for the warm-up. So you're gonna see on your screen all the different exercises that you have to do. Let's go for it. And there will be no surrender. You know that this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever. I am just leaving a legacy. I am the one that they paid us. Got something to say to be said. You know I've been waiting so patiently. This is my legacy. Y'all don't believe me, they wait. Basically, I have been running things. You can just go on and take us a year. Love when they hated me, put that on everything. Not on my level, you can't be the enemy. This is the plan that we showing them anyway. Hit up the lawyers and give them the NDA. Woo! This is the brand new. This is the brand new. Nothing you can do. Nothing you can do. And there ain't no thing that you'll be taking from me. Man, it came from nothing. Made it something. Name is buzzing. Call me Ryan Gosling. Hey, girl, know that they gonna love me more when I'm gone. I'm retired to throw the kind of things that I'm gonna be feeling like a god. Because this is forever. And there will be no surrender. You know that this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever.
I'm bigger dead than alive, bigger dead than alive. I'm bigger dead than alive, dead than alive, yeah. I'm bigger dead than alive, bigger dead than alive, la la la. Really, I've never been better. Legacy, this is forever. Really, I've never been better. Legacy, this is forever. Really, I've never been better. The legacy, live on forever. Yo, remember the legend and know that he never surrendered.
Because this is forever. And there will be no surrender. You know that this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever.
Welcome to forever, man. Let's go.
Go. It's forever. No surrender. No surrender.
Make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up, make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up, make it bounce up, make it bounce up. Macha she agua, my girl, make it come so. Bounce up, make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up, make it bounce up, make it bounce up, bounce up, make it bounce up, make it bounce up. Slow wine, then she gang down, party gong so. Party party rhythm, she a wine and a ton so. Back it up, drop it, party gong, make it jump so. Get wild, that she that your man, so she love go. That one the can, I make it bounce up when she a wrong go. I will fuck a TD, somebody please come get the wife, the girl I go on that I mash it up and tell me like it. The woman then we make it jump up and then me likes it.
Summer and some dipping dots. Jackpot sound coming at you through a different slot. You can try your luck but end up missing from a liver shot. Ooh yeah, oh baby it's my season. Straight up out the water, I'm so well, I'm artesian. Girl in my DM, every time suspicion hit you, ask about this, she gon' swear that guy, she got amnesia.
Baby work. coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life without me. Both the feds and the state wanna see about me. The whole city got pissed, they're hitting out you. Another drummer guy hit the shot, he not me. He set the city on fire, soon.
Summer and some dipping dots. Jackpot sound coming at you through a different slot. You can try your luck but end up missing from a liver shot. Ooh yeah, oh baby it's my season. Straight up out the water, I'm so well, I'm artesian. Girl in my DM, every time suspicion hit you, ask about it, she gon' swear that God, she got amnesia.
Instincts going low, looking bad, like a bat with an eye patch. All black through the woods with a backpack and a lit match. Spark one time, get the whole city looking like a dark shade of orange when I burn it down. What it is, what it do, whole click in live on the talk of the town. Like my city had a mouth and it wouldn't shut up. On a hunt for a crown, when I get it, I'ma burn it. Cause nobody in the game right now even deserve it. What I need a crown for anyway? I should have a halo the way that I made a penny. Turn it cold, independent for your thoughts, I better penny for your soul. You know you want the riches and the money and the fans, so take a bite of the fruit if you choose. Let the juice drip down, then away to a pie full of gold. And a house up on a lake, 10 holes on the grapes, new clothes and a row full of J's and a lemon in the garage. Looking like a zoo in here, whole crew in here. What it do in here? Think I lost my mind. Loose screw in here, then I walk outside. And everybody looking at me while I got them all in my sights. Picking them off, taking them out, looking like daylight in the night. And I'm killing so many if they really wanna get.
Oh, but he hope the ghost ride, but he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his soul's back to this rope. It don't matter, he don't. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so sick, and he knows when he goes back to his mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again. Yo, this whole rap's that he better go capture this moment and hope it don't shoot. But I lose yourself. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself from the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. Our souls escaping through this hole that is.
Yeah, baby, hit the spot like summer and some dipping dots. Jackpot sound coming at you through a different slot. You can try your luck, but end up missing from a liver shot. Ooh, yeah. Oh, baby, it's my season. Straight up out the water, I'm so well, I'm artesian. Girl in my DM. Every time suspicion hit you, ask about this, she gon' swear that God, she got amnesia.
choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up that, as he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to this road. It don't matter, he don't, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so sick, and he knows when he goes back to his mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again. Yo, this whole rap city better go capture this moment at home, but don't choose it. Opportunity comes once.